Stardate 4411.7. While circling an M-class planet in the Orion Nebula, we received a faint sign of life.
Coming up on it fast, sir.
Captain, there appears to be one human life form on the planet below.
Sulu, could you move us in a little closer?
Aye, Captain.
Captain, two people on the bridge just disappeared and reappeared on the planet's surface.
Which two people?
Lieutenant Uhura and Dr. McCoy.
Mr. Spock, see if you can open a communication channel with the life form below. Mr. Scott, please come to the bridge. We may better have need of your services here.
Aye, Captain. I'm on my way.
Spock, have you opened up the communication yet?
Captain, I have audio, and the video is starting to come through now.
Hello, I'm Captain Kirk from the planet Earth. Who are you?
I'm Mr. Haney, and I'm also from the planet Earth. This is my planet, and my wish is for you to leave me alone.
Then why have you abducted two of my crewmen?
I have needs for these two humans in particular.
What could your needs possibly be with them?
Well, I need the doctor to repair my broken heart because Mrs. Douglas doesn't love me. And I have 50 acres of cotton and I need someone to pick it for me.
That sounds utterly barbaric.
I totally agree with you, Captain. He is a rotten bastard.
Mr. Spock has been practicing medicine without a license now. Don't let him doctor you. I'm the doctor around here.
And known as the worst patient in the entire crew of the Enterprise.
You'll pick cotton or I'll pop a cap in your ass.
Even if you kill me, I still ain't gonna pick no goddamn cotton.